Kansas Highway Patrol says a Florida woman died in a crash in Bourbon County. Authorities say 23-year-old Fabiana Inez Sierra of Miami, Florida, was driving south on Kansas Highway 7 when she drifted and crossed the center line and collided with another vehicle. One of Inez Sierra's passengers was injured, another was not. The driver of the other vehicle was not hurt.